Cruising time 1046. Structure, pick into the week, a brand new one, shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Bellevue Rays. Going out to Ronnie and Sheila, the kids down at Mom's School Store, and especially to little Joey at the LaDons. Listen in while I give it a spin. Hey, I think you like this little ditty from the city, a brand new group discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh, yeah! I've had a lot of requests for a slow one. How about it? I'm writing this little song I would call Enchanted Tom. Don't forget, we need 5 more minutes to the big hand job contest! So you gotta steady, get it ready!
So Danny can be my partner for the dance contest.
Babe,
nothing
better comes along. Drop dead. Sorry.
Why don't you let me leave?
Hey, can't help it.
I'm abusing
the
lead.
Hey, Judy, can you please turn me around or something?
Don't talk. I'll try to
help.
Pardon me, miss. Weren't you a contestant in the Miss Rock and
Roll
Universe
pageant? Yeah, but we got to pop back and get there.
Really terrific job here, terrific. And I'll sure bet These kids are really lucky to have you for a teacher, because I'll bet, in all sincerity, you're really terrific. Is she terrific, kids? Only thing I want to say, truly, in all sincerity, is enjoy yourselves and have a ball, because like we say, it's the Big 15 where the jocks hang out. If you're having fun, you're number one, and some lucky guy and gal is going to go bopping home with a stack of terrific prizes. But don't be bad if I pump you out, because it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. So okay, cats, throw your mittens around.